lunch that I had previously not informed her of, and that would have made her jealous and defensive.
The less you tell Grandma, the better.
Hey, George, I think she's got it.
What?
I have been trying to burn that into your brain since you were a baby, but you stubbornly resist.